Gisele Bündchen broke his silence in his divorce from Tom Brady. Even though they are not together, he has no regret and wishes his ex-husband the best. Gisele Bündchen broke his silence in Tom Brady's heartbreaking divorce. Disease and health. He added that passing through his divorce feels like the of a dream. It's hard because dream that your life will be a certain way, and have done everything can do, know, give everything need to reach your dreams. You give it 100%, and that doesn't result in the way you are heartbreaking and working, but you can only do your part, he said. Gisele also addressed Tom a very hurtful claim that he gave an ultimatum to make a choice between their marriage or football career. Minute Lamini sheds light on divorce. I could not experience the best version of myself. Gisele insisted that he loved every part of his marriage and did not regret his relationship. Listen, I always cheered for him and I would continue forever. The former Victoria's Secret model said it was part of a much larger puzzle. When we're 26 years old and 29 years old, met, wanted a family, wanted something together. As time went on, just understand that we want different things, and now have a choice. It doesn't mean you don't like the person, you must have someone who can meet in the middle.